short on the outside, not stuck on the inside on the rail. And I figured with 2-3 laps to go, no one was behind me. And luckily, Nick did a strong move. It was like about 5 minutes to figure it out. And just kind of replay on the game, you know. I just said to myself, look, I've been in this position before. Stay relaxed. Nick's going pretty hard. And just let it suck. And I did it in the last lap. And, you know, at one point, I thought, hey, he's looking pretty good on the other own. It's hard to get on the shoulder. But like I said, we've got a bunch of moves to go. So I'll get you on the way over. The crowd got a little louder, a little louder.